Hello, my favorite people. Welcome back.
डर गई बहन, डर गई बहन, डर.
What is it? Yeah. Channel, we have a new face today. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Because no.
Whoever come, this is why I don't bring such ungrateful people on my channel. But anyway, she's the one who helped us with the scissors. So here is part one, day one, person number one of this unboxing video. So in this first part, second part I shot already, so cool. Second part is with Deepak and it's not related to clothes, but these are all clothes that I ordered from Amsterdam when I was there. So we have a few packages here and we'll be unboxing.
My sister has issues, guys.
Yeah, we have a few packages here and we'll be unboxing them, and because even I don't remember what I've ordered, so it's a surprise.
This is from
the first package is from Seoul store. So, I'm assuming these are t-shirts, and I think this is also Deepak's t-shirt. So good that he's not here, because if it's good, then I'm keeping it. Whoa, we have a bunch of t-shirts. Nice packaging.
Yeah, show the packaging.
Okay, first things first, welcome to membership. Deepak is a member maybe, so he gets this. And this is the first t-shirt.
This is nice.
It is, because Deepak is a big Popeye fan, he's got himself a Popeye t-shirt, which is like this, very simple in the front. But this, behind. I think one out of this is my t-shirt. Now this, I think, is my t-shirt, which says more spicy in the front, and behind it is Thika Mita. Something like that.
Pani Puri.
Pani Puri. Yeah. So we'll be doing a Pani Puri vlog soon.
Yeah!
Now this is, I think, another t-shirt for me, excess. So this is mine. It is a Scooby-Doo t-shirt.
T-shirt. This is the same thing.
Oh yeah, I think this is mine. The Pani Puri one is Deepak's, which I'll be chorifying. This is mine because I love tender coconut. So this has a tender coconut here, and peachy, there's a tender coconut uncle. Woo! And this is again mine.
How
Hakuna Matata.
This is nice, I like it. Yeah. Picasso.
So that's it for Seoul stores, guys. Let's go to the next one, which is a homegrown Indian brand, Shop Deeries. I don't know how is it pronounced, but they have some really cool stuff. And I think this is a quad set, which is white in color, which I might... Oh, I've got a free goodie. A scrunchie. What are you doing? Can't you open? Thank you for your order. This is what I love about Indian homegrown brands, because they give you a lot of customization, customized love. Yeah, this is the quad set I was looking forward the most for. So this is the top, which is open and you tie up. It's a tie up top.
I think it's too small for you.
And it comes with this quad skirt. So if you want me to see,
if you want to see me in this.
Forget it. Just watch me wear it on Instagram. This one is another homegrown brand, which is Taswi. And it's already open because the kurta I wore. They customize your kurtas the way you want. So they have a lot of fabric patterns. And they also can make your order. So this dress It is usually a long dress, but I asked them to customize and make it a short dress. Even the kurta that I have did not have pockets, and it was supposed to be full sleeves, but I asked them if I can get a sleeveless with pockets one, so they did that. And you can give your measurements as well. So these guys are very great and fairly priced and very good quality. So you can also check out their page. This is the dress. It's like this from front. And this pattern in the back. So I'll wear this tonight maybe.
It's a summer dress, wear it in the morning.
Now this is another brand called Vastrado. Oh, Vastrado, I don't know what.
Oh! Is it Vastrado?
And this is another summer dress. And these guys are very reasonable. So I think this dress, which is like a short, yeah, it has a short, it's a romper and a dress, so it's a short but it looks like a dress, and it's somewhere around only 450 rupees, yeah, 500 rupees. So these guys are very reasonably priced, so you can check them out as well. I'll try to link all the Instagram pages on my description if possible. What is this?
Vidushi Studio.
This is from Vidushi Studio, and I don't remember what it is. Oh, I was also thinking, I've not brought anything in this pattern, but this is the bag. And this top is also something I was looking forward for, because it's again a tie-up top and it's something like this.
Cute it is.
Yeah, I'll wear this tomorrow. Now this is from the brand Kajrak. They've also sent me a scrunchie as a gift. Thanks guys. And it's a crop top that I thought I'll wear it with the sari as a blouse. So let's see. But it's nice. It's an halter neck blouse with... It's a crop top, but yeah, I think I'll be wearing it as a blouse. Guys, this helper is very slow.
I think I cut the fabric.
Idiot! Oh, this is a thrift store on Instagram called Capsule Vintage. They have some great waistcoats, and very vintagey vibe waistcoats and shorts and trousers. And they have, I think, drops every week or once in 2 weeks, and they go out very soon. So they only have one piece for each. So you need to be on your toes to order it, and I am great in doing that. So I got myself very good shorts, because I love sunflower, and so I got myself this sunflower shorts and this very vintagey shirt. I love printed shirts, so
I like it.
This is from, where is this from? Scorlio, yeah. This is from a brand called Scorlio, and they have also sent me a scrunchie. Great. This is a lavender dress, a very simple cotton dress. So it's like this, and it's a tie-up.
Why do you like tie-ups so much?
It's easy to wear. And now we are on the last package, which I know is a sari. It's from this brand called Mura. They make, I think, hand-dyed saris. They have cotton saris and a lot of great stuff, actually. And the packaging is great because it says, "Main alag type, duniya stereotype." I think so. It's pretty cool. So let's open this package and then we are done for this haul. So it comes in a paper bag, which is very, very nice, because it is, you can button it up and you can carry it. And there's also a neck candy crush. The name of the sari is Candy Crush, because the colors are very candy types. So it's a pink and orange sari, a very simple cotton sari, and you also get a blouse piece. So it's an ombre effect one, where it's dark pink, light pink and orange. Great for summers. Let's see, I might wear this and go to have dahi puri.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, so that's all for this video. No, not this video, for this part one of this video. Part two is mainly electricals because it's in house number two where Deepak has ordered a lot of stuff. We've switched off the fan because otherwise it wouldn't be clear. The noise wouldn't be clear, but now we are melting because of the heat. So we'll go turn on the fan and I'll see you in part two.